our friendly cockies, these youngsters, have come to visit. Have to feed them carefully because the lorikeets will come in and pinch the seed if I put it down. These two actually just walked up to me. I was feeding one of the other birds and they just walked up to me on the fence. They get to know you. So these lorikeets, if I leave the cockies and put the seed down, these lorikeets will jump in. Cockies might be big, but they're sooks. Hello? These lorikeets, if they get the chance, I'll jump in and grab the seed. They're just hovering, waiting for the opportunity. In the background you can hear baby lorikeets. Okay, I'll give you some more seed. Okay. One of our magpies has come in for a visit. People say magpies are dangerous. Well, watch this. This is one of our maggies. She'll sit down there and... Oh, she's taken off. Yeah, because the lorikeets are hassling her. Lorikeets hassle everyone. Oh. Don't know whether I got that on video, but the cocky grabbed that lorikeet by the tail. Yep, seed's not good for them, but you can't stop them. Seeds put out for the corellas, the galahs, the cockatoos, and the lorikeets will eat it. Okay, you can get on with your breakfast.